British PM Boris Johnson has given support to the police's stop and search powers, saying that such a step was needed to combat crime. He added that Finance Minister Sajid Javid has agreed to spend up to ₹2.5 billion, over 21,000 crore rupees, to create 10,000 additional spaces in prisons. Johnson also insisted on tougher sentencing laws for serious sexual and violent offenders. Subscribe to the channel for more news.